Jesus cares. Hey, all you seasoned saints. Come out and join us at Shonas for breakfast next Tuesday the 21st at 9 o'clock. Come and see what kind of fun we have. We have fun, food, and fellowship.
This is Eddie Tyson, as member of the City Council of the City of Vidalia, and I'm speaking on behalf of United Tunes. I've been coming to United Tunes now for maybe 2.5 years, and United Tunes has been around for about 4 years. And this is where people of different churches get together once a month, and they pray. They pray for revival. We're all God's children, and prayer makes a big difference. And so when they ask you, can they come to your church, I hope you'll open your doors and let United Tunes come in.
Savior, I come, quiet my soul. Redemption's hill, where your blood was spilled for my
question. Yes. Can I do it directly?
Yes, you may talk directly to him.
No, I'm talking to you or Nick.
You may talk directly to Nick.
Okay. Dear Nick, how are you? I hope you are fine. It's fine. It's blessed to have you. And I can imagine how good you are to me. I love you very much, and you mean a whole thing to me. You are like my dad, you are like my mom. You give me hope and strength to be who I am. Thank you for all the things you've been doing for me and for the ones you continue doing. I pray to God to bless you, to give you hope, to encourage you, to also support others who are in need. God bless you.
Stretch out the hands and pick up the crippled man. Father, we will lead them home.
If you're visiting with us today, if you would, just grab the card in front of you in the chair and bring it to the visitor center after the service, and we'll give you a free t-shirt.